I've been selling houses for over 19 years now, but I've never really engaged the services of a professional personal coach, really. So it's helped me to create more structure in my business and to make my days more efficient. I create a list, I stick to the list, and I cross the list out, and at the end of the day I look and I go, wow, I've actually achieved something. Building a team around my business has helped me to grow my business, to be more organized. I really needed to get someone to do the admin side of things, so we got absolutely perfect person. It just suited me. The other thing that I've also engaged is the services of a professional marketing company. I've taken what was very average marketing stuff to be really super amazing, and has built a personal website, Facebook page, all those kinds of things. It's really starting to kick off. I'm getting some good calls from people I don't even know, people that are not even in Auckland. So they must be looking online and seeing my internet presence out there, and it's going really well. I'm really excited too about that side of things. I feel like I'm more prepared than I've ever been before. We've done images, photos, texts. We've got a marketing plan in place. It's really exciting. It's really improved my income, which is, at the end of the day, is definitely what it's about.
Coaching for my real estate business has helped me with learning how to plan, learning how to become more confident, give direction, and being a lot more organised. It's important to have a brand. I didn't have a brand before. I have now built a brand, and I'm using that consistently, and people are starting to recognise it. I'm feeling a lot more confident in what it is that I'm doing. I'm learning scripts that are a lot more powerful, and I'm winning the business. You become accountable to someone. It's very hard to be accountable when you're it. It has really opened my eyes to what it is it takes to run a business. I've become more organised, more focused, and I'm a lot more confident in what it is that I'm doing. So I'm a lot happier person. I used to walk around with a dark cloud over me. Now it's brilliant sunshine and sunscreen because the stress is gone. I have a plan, I know where I'm going, I know what I'm doing. Life is great.